Hi, today I want to show you how to cook the simplest chapatis at home. Number one, I'm going to use salt. This is my salt, sugar, cooking oil, and this is my flour, the flour that I'm going to use, ajab, fortified all-purpose. So I'm going to use 1.5 cups of flour.